Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. Got another electric bill in. Pretty stoked. Pretty proud. So anyway, see if we can get this in there. $34.46. I got the lowest electric bills than anybody I know. Pretty darn proud. With only 13 of the 24 solar panels. I get the new batteries coming in pretty soon, in less than a week. So, the great big Trojan batteries, I'm very excited for that. With the Christmas bonus, I'm going to think about, I'm already looking at a charge controller and other accessories, a couple more solar panels probably, and continue this project. I'm loving it. I'm a little bit concerned with what's going to happen with the winter, so I know the winter is going to climb again, but with more solar panels, that'll help. And the sun's going to be so low, but I want to be prepared. This time I'm not grid-tied, I'm off-grid a little bit. So today was the first sunny day in many days. As soon as I got home from work, I plugged the refrigerator into the off-grid. It's still plugged in, and I'm going to count the hours, see how long that lasts. It's pretty darn cool. The last 2 days, I did not get enough electricity. I didn't even bother with it. One step at a time, one day at a time, we can do this. All right. Have a nice sunny day.